Tomnaverie Recumbent Stone Circle, near Tarland in Aberdeenshire, Scotland. Tomnaverie Recumbent Stone Circle dates from 5,000 years ago and is one of the best preserved and well known of the 100 stone circles in northeast Scotland. Just metres from the ring is a nuclear bunker. A recumbent landscape figure can be seen in the distance, and the site was nearly obliterated, then saved. Tomnaverie is positioned on a low central area of land called the Howe of Cromar. The circle has a complex history from 4,500 years ago up until the 1600s AD. The site was nearly obliterated due to quarrying before being taken into state care in the 1920s. Some of the stones got taken down and relocated. During 1999 to 2000, the monoliths were re-erected in the correct sockets. Phase 1. The circle had two phases. The first was a cremation pyre, then a circle of kerb stones 14 metres in diameter was added. These kerb stones increase in size from one side to the next. The kerb stones resemble a polygonal shape. Two stones have cup marks. Fieldwork suggests the circles were located away from settlements. Phase 2. The second phase is a 17 metre diameter circle we see today, which was constructed around the kerb cairn. The site was used again 3,000 years ago for cremation. From the 1400s to 1600s AD, the circle came into use one last time. It is unknown if each circle was linked with a community, family or individual. The southwest orientated recumbent is made of whinstone. The megalith is over 3 metres long by 1 metre high, and cup marks can be found on the surface. The old quarry is located directly behind the recumbent stone. The ancient people carefully placed the recumbent setting to frame the distant recumbent landscape figure of Loch Nagar. This is 20 miles away to the southwest. These landscape features can also be found from other megalithic sites in Scotland, like Callanish and Machrymoor. These giant landscape figures seem to have been important to the prehistoric people in the placement of some of their stone rings. The two flankers are the tallest standing stones in the circle, which is a common theme throughout Aberdeenshire. 8 erect stones of pale red granite still survive in the present day. Perhaps a congregation or individual would stand inside the circle and watch the full moon around midsummer at the limit of its movement across the sky, which happens once every generation. During the 1999 to 2000 excavations uncovered bone, charcoal and burnt soil in the centre. Excavator Dr. Richard Bradley's work can be found in the out-of-print book The Moon and the Bonfire, an investigation of three stone circles in northeast Scotland. Professor Alexander Tom measured and visited Tomnaverie in 1955 and found a true circle. A Royal Observer Corps nuclear bunker lies just metres from the circle. It was built during the Cold War to monitor possible nuclear strikes. Bedrock and boulders close by seem to have rock art on them. Tomnaverie is in the care of Historic Environment Scotland. The circle has a car park and is signposted from the B9094 road. The village of Tarland is close by. Before Caledonia is a historical project on Scotland's ancient sites, which focuses on the Neolithic and Bronze Age, stone circles, standing stones and rock art. Before Caledonia is also on Facebook. Please leave a comment below for a personal reply and feel free to share the videos. If you would like to support the project, you can through Patreon, where you will receive exclusive benefits, or donate through PayPal with the links below. Thanks to my current Patreons, and a megalithic thanks to the Recumbent Stone Circle Builders of Aberdeenshire. Check out my full documentary on the Aberdeenshire stone circles.